Hello everyone, in this tutorial we are going to write a program which doubles a value. We are using this function void doubles int x and x equals 2 times double x. And we are going to write the initial and the double value. For this I have make a double.c file, and in double.c I am including the unmade header file double.h in this file, and this file contains a begin function and write to function and print function. In begin we are going to define an integer, a float variable, and a character variable. And we are going to ask give me integer or for quit press 0. And we are going to read the variable, the value in the address of x, which is a float variable. And we are going to use putchar r and get char. And if the get char, if it is a character or x minus int x is bigger than 1, bigger than 0, then it is a decimal and we need an integer. And we are going to call to write two, and write two tells it is the wrong value, and go to begin again and ask again about the integer. If the integer, if the value we have entered is 0, then it is exit, it is quit the program. And if it is not, then make an implicit conversion of float variable to integer, and then print integer. And we are going to call the function print, and in function we are going to you wrote variable I, and we are going to use double I, the initial value, and then we are going to call to function double I. And in function double I, we are going to multiply I with 2, and we are going to call it again to print. We must it's print 1, where is print 2? Here must be print 2 of I. Okay. Now we are and in the double dot h we have include studio and math, and we are going to declare the functions begin, write to, print, double, and print to. And in main program, we are going to call only begin. When we are running, use under project show exe, or control F5 or control F5. Now give me an integer. I use W, it is wrong value. I am going to use 5.5, it is wrong value. And I am going to get 8 because it is decimal. And you wrote 8, your double value is 16, give me an integer, or for quit, press 0. I press 0, and it is, or maybe you can use another 3. Euro 3, the double value is 6, and for quit, press 0, and I am going to use 0. As you see, the program is going to go very quicker than we put all those functions in the main function.